gas, and then it stays on the surface of the wine. Yeah. But it's easier to dose it because it's like a little palette.